Well, hi friends, it's time for Bernie's Tips and a Pause to Reflect. Hi friends, it's Bernie, pausing for reflection. I'm catching up with my pal, Kugel, to see what his year-end reflections are. Hi, Kugel. Hi, Bernie, good to see you. I hope you're healthy and happy. Thanks for asking, Kugel. Things have been a bit rough this year, but I try to stay positive. Like my dad always said, it could be worse. So where have you been this year, and what are your plans for next year? Bernie, I'm feeling so comfy with my family and my big brother, Donovan. What a great playmate. It's so nice to have a playmate, a full bowl of food, a cozy bed, and a roof over my head. Get that, Bernie? A roof over my head. Hey friends, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and I'll wag my tail in joy. And next year, I'm looking forward to taking long walks, napping, doing yoga, especially downward dog and shavasana, and learning pickleball. My dad keeps saying to stay out of the kitchen when he talks about pickleball. I wonder if he thinks I'm eating too much popcorn. Well, Kugel, I'm so glad you're appreciating the good stuff and looking forward to an active and satisfying year. Happy holidays, Kugel, my pal. You are positively adorable. Well, thanks so much, Bernie. And warm wishes for a safe and healthy new year to you and your positive family and friends.